calling PadLeft method on a string object we have returns a reference for a new string object, which is the outcome of adding the specified char to the string we have. Calling PadLeft adds as many char as needed from left to right. Calling PadRight does the same thing, only that the chars are added right to left. Let's see how does it work. If we overview the code, we can see that calling PadLeft added this specific char left to right. Calling PadRight does the same thing, only right to left.